Next up is South Haven High School from South Haven, Mississippi.
Again, those signature back tucks.
So many squads with those back tucks. It's almost the price of admission these days to compete.
The more exciting tumble you will usually see coming down the diagonal as they can run and have a faster approach.
There's one.
Extensions. Good technique. Oh, to Liberty.
There's three.
Back up again to QP's one-arm stunt and boom to Arabesque. Wow, what strength. Flip around and actually go up into the pyramid. Very difficult. South Haven with a flawless start. Formation a little off there. That stunt should have been in a straight line. Won't hurt much. Toss to the back. Whoops, wrong. Double takes, then basket toss. Come off on one side, but they got it back. South Haven. Whoa. I've seen them compete for years.